Find out. It's from the returning officer.
No, no, no,
not really. Not really.
Yeah. The lock is
the
there.
The Electoral Commission explained that.
It's not lost, broken already.
We had all the information concerning this process. Boxes were tampered with. They were supposed to be orange in color, all the seals, but they were bearing big. Everything that was done at the district, we are aware of it.
At first object of the recount, we thought that would have been erroneously granted, put in an application for stop execution, and for the application was dismissed. But shame upon them. When we opened the ballot boxes, we found out that one ballot box had been tampered with, the seal had been broken, and court ended there. The recount was stopped, and that's the end of the matter as of now. No more recount. Katabaazi is now the legally elected member of parliament of the Kalungu East constituency.